It's Showtime, welcome back to Bleach, Brave Souls. This time we are doing Event Story, Festival Mission. I know, let's take a trip to the beach. We bring bananas as snacks. We haven't made decision yet, and you're already talking about snacks. Just to make sure, are we still okay on budget? Actually, but the year isn't even halfway over, we are beginning to run low. I regret that be the case. Come on everyone, it's not even summer yet. It's because you waste too much money on snacks, eh, woman. But no, I don't. Oh, hope about this. Each squad can test their courage in a series of dares. That does sound like the perfect summer activity, not to mention budget friendly. I don't know about this test of courage idea. Oh, hope about the festival instead. Nothing says summer like a festival. If we want to test our courage, together Kenny and Baldi and Yumichi can help too. They are out in the mountains right now, but they help us out for sure once they are back. That would be its own test of courage. What did they go to the mountains for? It was probably for some sort of mountain training retreat. Right, something like that, or we could make monster together. No way, that sounds terrifying. Fate is in, come back! I'm sure Yatiru was kidding, but we rejected that idea since she so aghast it. Come on now, stop running away and get back here. Please promise that we won't be doing any test of courage. Yes, so don't worry. Going back to the idea I've mentioned earlier, hope about the festival. In that case, let's make it a fireworks festival. We could watch spectacular fireworks, answer the puzzle of the who stands, and feel the refreshing night air. It's the perfect event to give ourselves a moment of relaxation. That does sound fun, but what's with the sudden Captain Sovan? Do you have any objections? If you have a better idea, I'm willing to hear it out. No, I'm not objecting to anything. A fireworks show does sound quite fun. But aren't fireworks expensive? Maybe the Department of Research and Development could make something for us. What do you think? We will have to ask. Then let's go ask Majurin. Fireworks? How foolish, but lucky for you, we happen to have a perfect thing in development. I knew we could count on you, Majurin. The perfect thing? I have a bad feeling about this. There is just one problem. We need a location to launch these from, as well as a pyrotechnician to launch them. I have yet to find ones that are suitable. If you can find them for me, I suppose I could help you out with this summer festival of yours. Understood. Hehehe, you should really look forward to this. He's gone. I'm a little worried, but it seems like we get our fireworks. Our next step is to secure a location for launching fireworks and a pyrotechnician. It'd be nice to have a boost stance at the Firework Festival too. And Yukatas, I hear those are SNDL as well. That will certainly add a nice sum. This event is sounding more and more expensive. Along with the rising cost, there are now more reparations we need to make in advance. It isn't efficient if all of us work on the same thing. Why don't we assign tasks? Yes, we must find a pyrotechnician and a location. We must also set up food stands and repair yukatas. I know the perfect spot, so I'm going there right now. Let's go, Nam Nam. Understood, Miss Airwoman. I think I have an idea about the food stand. Let's go, Kiyonego the two. Huh? Me? Captain Soipan? Wait up! I think I joined them too. Help me, Momo. Huh? Frankiku? Good grief, everyone's just doing as they please. Well, this is how it usually goes. Should we look for a pyrotechnician? Yes, let's go. That being said, where exactly are we supposed to find pyrotechnician? From what I heard, there's a pyrotechnician living in a peculiar shaped building on the outskirts of the Rukun district. That's not much to go over. or what they are doing, it's quite unusual to see you do the video. Captain Kyoko, I could ask you the same thing. What are you doing in a place like this? As you can see, I'm enjoying a drink hard by my lonesome self. Captain, I don't believe you are up to do today. Sorry, I was only joking. I was over at the dessert gate because of a request I received. I see. And what are you two doing? The woman sorry bird is planning a wild work festival and we are looking for a pyrotechnician. Captain, do you know anyone? I heard there may be someone in Rukun district. I see. I do know of someone, but if you're going to ask them wherever, you should probably bring him with you. Bring who? Hanataro Yamada from Squad 4. Huh? 7th seed, Yamada? Then we need to return to the powers. Thank you very much, Captain. Please return to the squad as soon as you are done here. You got it. I'll be looking forward to the fireworks. 7th seed, Yamada, do you have a minute? Did I do something wrong? Please forgive me. No, you didn't do anything wrong. We heard that you acquainted with the fire technician and we were wondering if you could introduce us. Fire technician, why do you ask? The woman sorry burn is planning a fireworks festival for a summer event in the middle of making arrangements for it. I see, so you need someone to handle the fireworks harm. We understand if you're uncomfortable introducing us to a personal acquaintance. Oh no, it's nothing like that. I don't mind, but are you okay? You really don't have to force yourself. No, it's fine. Oh, Kanzu, we were just on our way to see you. Huh, what's going on? There's something we wanted to ask you. Does it have something to do with those soul reapers behind you? Yes, as a matter of fact. 7th seed Yamada, who is this man? This is Kanzu Shiba, he is. I'm the self-proclaimed Crimson Bullet of West Rukun, the self-proclaimed best postman of West Rukun, the self-proclaimed ultimate soul reaper hater of West Rukun, Kanzu. Soul reaper hater? What should we do? Can we really ask a favor from someone who says he hates soul reapers? Calm down, let's try talking to him. Oh, it'd be fine, probably. Kanzu has broken bread with Captain Unohana before. He also ranked with Rukia and Ichigo, right? Yeah guys, I'm self-proclaimed for my ultimate soul reaper hater of best Rukun. Is this really worth self-proclaiming? So it is. Don't be so petty. Anyway, what did you need to talk to me about? I'm sorry to be exact, it's not you we have a business with. Hey, then what was all that about? Wow, a fireworks festival, huh? That sounds nice and submarine. So with that said, we are looking for a pyrotechnician. Got it. So you are hoping I can introduce you to my sister? I doubt she say no, but let's go ask her. Really? Thank you very much. Just to warn you, my sister is really scary when she's mad, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Either not, Isenko, that you don't have anything to worry about. If anyone will get her mad, it'd be you, Kanzu. Don't be so mean. Your sister sounds very dependable. In my family, my younger sister is the dependable one, so I sometimes feel unfit as the older sibling. Lidana Kotetsu, you are very dependable, you are also kind and I really you a lot. So different from my older brother. Don't get so gloomy all of a sudden, what's your older brother like? He used to be lieutenant of Squad 4, his kaiju skills are extraordinary, so I'm pretty sure I'm not really his brother. You get to things like that often when you are young. Now that you mention it, my sister also told me, Kanzu, you better actually point out to Kai and Firework, you are not really my brother. She said things like that. I've been told things like that too. I guess that what happens when you have your siblings. We are here. This is my place. This is more unique than I expected. My sister is inside. Let me go call. You are late, Kanzu. Are these all visitors? Huh? Kukku, how did you? I heard all about it. You are looking for a pyrotechnician, right? I'm Kukku Shiba, the best pyrotechnician in the Rukun district. We can skip the small talk. I help you with your fireworks festival. It's great that you prepared to help us out, but how did you know about our situation? Yeah, Kukku, even I just heard about it. Yoruchi was so stupid. It seems she told Soibun about some amazing fireworks festival she attended in the world of the living and wanted to experience something like that here one day. Then she told me that someone actually started planning a fireworks festival and was searching for a pyrotechnician. She asked me to help if anyone swung by. Your two seems to be looking over to each other and might be tuning. I see. Now that you mention it, Captain Soivon was the one who suggested the fireworks festival in the first place. I wonder why she seemed so set on the idea. Now I know why. Thank you very much for accepting your request. I'll contact you with more details at a later date. Got it. I'll be waiting. I'm happy we found someone I was worried we built for a while. It's all because of you, 7th Yamala. Thank you very much. Not at all. I didn't do anything. I wonder if things are going well for the others. I certainly hope so. From what I hear, the woman shall return, spying in the festival, and why work so a festival? That sounds fun. Well, it has nothing to do with the man shall return, which is running love on budget. Hey, it's too soon to give up. We can participate by helping out. My body, we can participate by watching the fireworks. They can say no to that. That's not enough. We miss the main attraction if we only watch the main attraction. Rankiku in a yukata! Rankiku in a yukata? You are right. Let's rush over to the woman's horrible hunter. Oh, wait, you do. They are so excited. Our captain is the one making the fireworks. Let me be clear, this fireworks festival may be for one, but we cannot allow any mistakes. Be prepared. Why 00 South Sudan? Maybe Lady Eris is involved. Did you say something? No, nothing. Sounds like you are spot on. I know just the people who can organize the bush stands and you got the man's show ribbon. They held meetings in the man's bathroom. What are we doing in the middle of the road? Apparently the bathroom is under construction right now. So this is the current meeting place. I don't see anyone. I called him and told him to be here. What in the world is he doing? Captain, what it is? This is about the documents I already sent them to be secured. You are late. What took you so long? But I was working. If you have something to discuss, we can do it at the barracks. We don't have to talk on the side of the road. I don't have business with the Steel Force, Auto Lieutenant, or Squad 2. I need to talk to Mansour Repair. I got a bad feeling about this. Rankiku and the rest of you got a minute. Oh, perfect timing. We were just on our way to see you. To see us? We are holding a fireworks festival this summer and would like to request your help. Be happy to. Hey, are you sure you want to promise that before hearing any details? I think it'd be more fun to have this festival together, but it's troublesome that we ask it so suddenly, isn't it? I'm sorry. Oh no, it's not troublesome. We were just actually wondering if there was anything we could do to help. Right then to Simon Suhei. Looks like you got enough help in hands. I got my own company party worry about, so if you excuse me. Oh, a party for all my precious medals. In that case, why don't you help by sponsoring us? In what case? What is it for my company? It'd be good publicity for sponsoring company if the Women's and Men's Soul Reaper Assassin Fireworks Festival gets mentioned in an article. The charity would be worth it. Well, guys, it might be. Leave it to me. I use my powers as an editor in chief to put together a great article. Whenever this fails or succeeds, we all depend on you. Understood. Fine, got it. Let's not waste any more time. We should go somewhere inside and discuss our plans. Good job getting your way, Captain Soivon. Is this really okay? There's still a lot of time left. I'm sure they let us know if it's not. I heard we acquired a pyrotechnician. Now we just need a location. We need a good amount of space. Wonder if Yachiro and Nemo are finding a spot. Is this your proposed site, Chairwoman? It's perfect. Get ready for a big kaboom. Did you need me for something? I just heard kaboom. Yeah, we're going to shoot some big fireworks from here, like kaboom. But from here, by all of a sudden. After factoring in location, square footage, and estimated damage to the surroundings in the event of accident, we have concluded that this is the optimal spot. That's okay, right, Rookie? Fireworks are really pretty. I can't wait. Fireworks? I'm sure they'd be pretty, but these are Kuchiki residence grounds, so you would have to ask my brother first. We are going to have fireworks, so that your house be a good.
No, you are not.
But don't be so the party pooper, let's answer the fireworks together. The woman sorry burn has decided to hold the fireworks festival, this matter has already been decided. I won't tell you to cancel your event. However, it's a different matter if you plan on holding it on our estate. Come on, Piaku. Fukio.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, because I see you are... Yay, Konpeitu. Save woman, there's some over there too. Hooray. Well done. Was that really okay? I felt like I was drawing salt to drive out an evil spirit. It's fine. It looks like we finish at first. I'm beginning to worry about how the others are doing. Don't worry, we want some man to help us with food stands. Captain Soibon is discussing it in battle detail with them. We were also able to come to an agreement with the pyrotechnician. All we need now is a location. We are back. Welcome back. Did you find a good spot? We cannot carry out our plan because people met with resistance at our chosen site. But you haven't found a spot. You still seem to be in good mood. Don't worry. I know one other spot. Master Mayuri is going to conduct a test roll of fireworks to secure the backup location. Already, the fireworks festival isn't until summer. That's right, not to mention, he won't have a pyrotechnician to help him arouse them. He will use an alternate method, since it is nothing more than a test roll. I will head there, not to assist him. Hey, wait. Alright, let's go back.
This is the location.
This won't work, it's too close to Squad 1's barracks. Huh? Grampy said it was okay. Even if you have a head captain's permission, shouldn't the fireworks be launched right up into the air from this spot? What exactly is Captain Kuroto's ship planning to wire? It'd be fine, Mayuri said so. Anyway, Kenny and the others are in the mountains nearby, so we fine no matter what happens. It's name, ma'am. Hello, we already over here. Understood. Master Mayuri, they are ready. Then let us begin. It is time to unveil my firework style. Here you are. Oh, it's Grampy. Did you come to watch the fireworks, head captain? Huh? What's wrong, Ikaku? I saw something shining. What is that? You are right. I'm not sure, but it's coming this way. Whatever it is, if it's coming at us, we can just hack it down. Captain, this is an emergency. It is drained from, or rather the cell is damaged. But it shouldn't have any defects. What caused that to happen? Detecting damage caused by Peter Turpozo. Oh, it was Captain Saraki. That savage, what in the world did he do? The cause was damaged. Captain, the new estimated landing site of the cell is in the city of Squad 1's barracks. Depending on the success of this test launch, I might consider holding the Summer Fireworks Festival with the gold Quad Squads. Boom! Head Captain, are you alright? The fireworks festival will be cancelled. What? Why? Well, I had a feeling this would happen. Let's come up with a different idea. I want some great stands and fabrics. Whoa, that's amazing. That must have cost a lot. Oh, there you are. I come to notify everyone that the fireworks festival has been cancelled. What? Oh good, now I can focus on my own company again. I was told to give you this to you, Lieutenant Omaida. Thank you very much. What is this? A peel? What war? Captain Soy wanted us to search you for any fireworks festival costs. In that case, this is what you do. What should we do with the stands and fabrics? We can still have a festival as long as there are no fireworks, right? Alright, we contact you when we get the bills again. Why me?
And that was the event story. Thanks for watching, remember to subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you guys next time.